to this very special edition of the weekly CP. This is episode 007, if you haven't figured out by now. So we're going to do some a little bit secret operative removal of some floorboards in my burnt house. So we're going to be sticking in a whole bunch of big beams in, and I wanted the exposed beam look, but I don't want to use all this treated and green type lumber. So what we're going to be doing is we're putting new subfloor down anyway in our house. So I want to reuse all these boards. I believe it's old Doug fir that's all roughs on, so it has a really cool reclaimed look. So I'm going to show you kind of how the best way to remove these boards without splitting them and cracking them, since they've been here for 100 plus years. So best tool to use, if you can see this here, it's just a regular flat bar, but on this end it's called a cats-paw, and then you can really dig in and get beside the nail and pull the nail out without messing up the wood. So use that on the nails on the top first. So you get it started right behind this edge here, and then you're going to tap right down on top of it. And you can see it just dug it right out, and then you can slowly work it out. Take a little bit of strength, but you can pull them out that way, and that way you don't crack your board all up. And even if this one's already got a crack in it, but we're gonna pull these ones out all out individually, and this thing should just pop right up. True one by, an awesome rough sawn look that you can sand it all up, then we're going to stick it on our beams and wrap them all in this awesome wood. So it's a way to repurpose your old floor and make it look pretty. And then that will leave us and let us level up all of our floor with new subfloor instead of having an old, uneven old floor. So that's how you take out old boards.